Murrah High School has canceled basketball practice because their coach admits he whipped players with a belt. It's against the rules at Jackson Public Schools. But as 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite reports, corporal punishment is still on the books for other districts in our area.
After a basketball coach admitted he used a weight belt to discipline his players, parents are split over whether school spankings are a good idea.
When I was growing up, I played softball, and if we messed up, we had to run. You know, I mean, there's no way my parents would have allowed any of my coaches to do anything like that.
I don't know if I'm a big advocate of spare the rod and spoil the child, but a little spanking here and there never hurt anybody, I don't think.
Halisha Francis claims Murrah's basketball coach Marlon Dorsey used a weight belt to whip her son.
And if Daniel was doing anything inappropriate, please contact me or his dad. We would have handled it at home.
In a press release, Coach Dorsey said he was only trying to help the teens learn discipline. He said, quote, "I took it upon myself to save these young men from the destruction of self and what society has accepted and become silent to." But bottom line, the Jackson Public School District banned corporal punishment in the 90s. Other school districts like Madison and Rankin County still use the paddle.
I don't think there's any question that it can be effective. Again, it's not a silver bullet. It's just one of the tools. And the more tools that you have, the more effective.
School districts that still use corporal punishment tell us it comes with strict guidelines. A parent must give permission. Only a certified administrator can spank, and they have to use a specific paddle. No weight belts allowed. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Well, we talked to a representative for Coach Dorsey who said he would call us back, and we are still waiting for that call. A news release we received today says Coach Dorsey now has an attorney.